In a video I posted earlier today, I said something about how Ashley Babbitt believed that all Democrats are pedophiles. And really, she said that Joe Biden is a pedophile in response to something Kamala Harris said. And I think that Q tends to believe that all Democrats are a bunch of child molesting, child rapist pedophiles that are Satan worshippers or something. The media has no problem talking about Q because Q is silly. Like, it's absolutely silly to believe that this huge group of people are a bunch of child rapists. That's just illogical. They won't talk about me because I have facts behind me. And this letter I'm sending to all these chiefs of police has facts behind it. So who's responsible for Q, for like Q's power? It's the media. Once they start reporting on it, it makes them famous. Ashley Babbitt is a mainstream acceptable person because she's cute. Like this lady walking down the street talking about how all the Democrats released COVID-19. She's a mainstream person. She's an acceptable person. She's not mentally ill. Me, I'm mentally ill because I have so many facts behind what I say. Like there is no Austin Bomber confession, I promise. So the media wants to keep me quiet. They don't care about Q being kept quiet. And that's why when these people are storming the Capitol building in the name of stopping the Satanist pedophile Democrats, it's baffling to me because I know what actually happened, which is the government got overthrown because these people have these massive servers where they're collecting massive amounts of data and they're storing all these conversations that people have. And whenever they need to find out something about someone, they can have the computer go through those conversations because the computer is very good at filtering through information and doing keyword searches and finding information. And they have so, the people in the intelligence community have so much power because of these computers and no one knows who they are. They are secret people. And I don't even know who they are, even though I've met with some of them. And so, The media is kind of in on it with these people in the intelligence community, and they want to keep this all secret. But I don't know how to get through the censorship, and that's why I'm mailing out all these letters. But like I said before, I feel like I'm wasting my money because I am probably already out there on the internet, and what's happened is there are trolls on the internet spreading lies about me that make it so that I'm discredited. But I don't know. That's what I'm going to talk about. Q is the media's fault. And them not reporting on me is also the media's fault. And this whole blackmailing the president situation is the media's fault.